Hello everybody, Wymiatacz here and welcome to Battlefield Bad Company 2. The game I like, I starting to like, but also the game I completely suck at. I suck at sniping too, but let's train. I'm just level 3 and I acknowledge about the existence of the Nexus emulator stuff. Fuck, just a couple days ago. And I started playing with an emulator. I bought the original version on Origin like 2014, November or so, when it was incredibly cheap. There was like, I don't know, a huge discount on it. It was like 75 euro cents, something like that. But then my stupid friend entered some game giveaway scam with my Origin account and fucking spawning behind me. I hate it. Because already there, I don't know. And my account got fucked along with the game. Yesterday I downloaded it again and I started playing a bit, but I suck. I never like played this game a lot anyway. I played like 3 hours when the save situation occurred. Yeah, that's the lag. That's the lag, I mean. I knifed this guy, nothing happened, he just no-scoped me randomly, like a fucking random ass. And he managed to catch me, and that all on my tape while recording, when I'm supposed to play like a madman. Oh, I got the feeling that somebody is gonna knife me a second before he did, which is way too late to react. And I was just thinking to turn around. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Holy fuck. Well, what can I say? I'm once again failing while recording, while I even managed to do some decent gameplays like before. Smoke. Gotcha. Pretty good action. Now what? Let's cover that side. Fail. I better take a look at both sides, because my team doesn't seem to. Gotcha, man! That was pretty good. I like sniping, but I'm a complete trash at sniping at longer distances. At mid ones like this, I can be okay. Nobody is spawning behind us. Yeah, of course they are. Oops. Holy moly. Better cover my ass somewhere. Oh, I even killed him. I expected a fucking hit marker as always. But the game was merciful towards me, it seems. Come on, yes! Good action. I got a dog tag. Critical kill assist. That probably means I almost killed him, but I got kill stolen. Well, I don't mind. For now, I just wanna practice my skills. I'm doing okay for now, I guess. Wasn't even really aiming for a headshot, just to get the guy. Some guys with bulletproof vests, they are pretty hard to kill. Again, gotcha. Hide. I'm on a... Oh! I was about to say I'm on a lucky streak, but it looks like it was exaggregated. Would be if I managed to say that. Oh, 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 oh. Holy moly. Oh no. Again, got killed at spawn. Looks like I need to select my spawn more carefully. Let's try this guy. Right, that was nice. Stay alive, stay alive. Oh, again from nowhere, GG. This guy looks like he's on the far side of the map. So let's try approaching anything from here. Somebody's here. Yeah, I hear the sniper shooting already. Wow, even two of them. And don't tell me there is another one. No, not here, definitely. This is not the combat area. I got another one though, and it was sick. Thank God he missed. Else he would either headshot me, or just then pull some finishers. Whoa! From his pistol, and I would be done anyway. Oh, behind. Looks like you really can't get a high kill streak on this game. But I'm first in my team, wow! That's pretty amazing. Again, this guy camping on that level. Okay. Oh no. With a pistol? Oh. I just got raped from behind. Again. This area. Pretty good for a start of two. Меняю магазин, блять, сука, нахуй, пиздец. Хитмаркер? Finisher, but I thought the guy was pretty wounded at the first shot anyway. I like this game, I really like it. Even though I'm playing at the lowest settings. It's still awesome. Being a good pistolero is also important. Oh, let me drop myself. Wow, don't tell me this medic kit doesn't have anything else than pistol and LMG. No defibrillator, nothing, or whatever. Oh, 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 oh. What the hell was that? C4. Nice. Bullshit. I'm getting better at this game, there is no doubt about that. Except for those fucking spawns. Boom! Rocket versus infantry. Good job, man. Something like RPGs on SAMP. And also pretty much disliked within the game community. Q. At least I managed to spot him. Remember to spot your enemies. Makes the game really helpful. Press Q by default. And I also think it's a very comfortable button for doing that. This squad deathmatch is about to end. Oh. A suicide again? I really need to learn to use the fucking C4 because this is ridiculous. But still pretty fun. And also, let me remind you that I get pretty disconcentrated when I play for a lot longer time without a break. I will need a break soon, definitely. I go for a walk. I also need to do my homework and shit because school started again. Fucking BMP. So soon my gaming joy will be over, but your watching joy will begin. And also, let's be honest, there is time to do something else than the consistently uploaded outdated resurrection commentaries, I guess. Nice content, consistent misses. Sarcasm 100%. Let's get that position back to us. Might be quite handy. I exposed myself too much here. Let's just go the easy way. of searching enemies. Oops. Where the hell am I getting shot at from? Aye! At least he didn't kill me! He fucking didn't kill me. We lost. On my screen it writes, it means your team lost. Hmm. 1.43 KD. That's not very great, but also not very bad. Let's try another session. If my HDD fits this much video, why not? And also, fucking hell, I killed only 4 people with the sniper, but 19 with the pistol. This is crazy. I don't know if I should play with the sniper again. Hmm. Let's try something else now. Let's try this. XM8. Prototype assault rifle. Pretty quick from them. It always feels like your team can't really destroy the BMP, but the others, whenever you get into it, you're just getting banked. Oh man, I started sucking like shit with the assault rifle then. I guess I'm getting back to sniper. But I won't suicide. I'll give myself a chance. Still to improve a bit. Up the hill, gotta clean the territory. Oh! Oh, it was the shotgun. The weird looking one. I was like WTF at the beginning. Back to my duty. Oh! Same problem. No, 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 no. Oh, we got him. And I got a spot assist. No, no. Again, a shotgun this time. Fucked me up. I don't really like using shotguns in this game. I am so terrible with them. Or they are so terrible. I just can't do anything, really. Look at this, if I hit this shit. I hit him once, but didn't kill him. And I mean hit as in kill. What the fuck? Okay. This guy of course on the peripherals of the map, so I will prefer to spawn on him. No, I'll bank here. Okay, stop, stop, stop. It's not Call of Duty, man. Just stop. I don't really understand the Call of Duty versus Battlefield fanboy wars. I mean, both games are good in their own way. This Battlefield, for example, is magnificent, but I love, let's say, Cultivate at War. Come on, you idiot teammate behind him! Just, oh my god, look at this fucking retard. Teammate was just beside that enemy who just killed me. And then he struggled to pistol him from behind. Unless that guy, who I'm talking about, has like 10 frames per second on his PC, then I really don't understand how noob can you be. Because not being able to kill a guy from behind is something unbelievable nowadays. Or overall. arc it. Too late. Still got a hit marker. Random hit with the pistol. Oh. As expected, of course, death from nowhere. I'm 5th place in my team. Squad, whatever. It's definitely a time to improve. There you are. Boom. Those freaking Wookiees can find a... Oh! Holy fuck. Yes, that was the same fucking place. They are somewhere across. Oh no 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 no. Man, I'm starting to fail. Last life with that scope. And I will be changing to the less powerful scope. Did you see the unzooming? I hate that bug. Those snipers are starting to piss me off. Let's start being more aggressive. Wait, wait, wait. Nice frags. Come on! Yes! No. Fuck. Whatever. I still... Wow, look at this guy, look at this guy. And yes, he did destroy it. I reckon. Man, I don't think I'm that bad. No! I think I'm rather below average in this game. Of course, still with room to improve, despite not having a very good PC. I can play this shit better than I am now. It's just about investing time into brushing up my skills. Come on, hit him. Oh my god! I'm pretty sure he is still there. We're losing hard. Gonna keep trying to do my best. give me somebody to snipe. I'm starting to like this less powerful scope at maps like this. It's gonna be something pretty useful. Yes. Got them, but then he will need to pay attention to not lose my normal weapon skills as well, assaults and stuff. As I'm getting better with the sniper, kinda. Or just getting more lucky shots. Who the hell knows? And of course, those pistol skills. Giving those finishers after sniping in the chest. Oh, well, everything good has to end sometime. Well, where the hell is this guy? Don't tell me he's across the map. There is a possibility those guys are still sitting somewhere around. No. I lost that war, okay. He had a better pistol, but that isn't going to be my excuse. Just a random one. Oh no. He spawned there, there's no other way around. Ah yeah, I guess that's the specific of Battlefield Deathmatch. Shotgun. GG. At spawn. Yeah, I really need to pay attention to who I spawn at. This guy seems to be in a quiet. But the situation again is that we are fucked from both sides. Oh. I wanted to knife, I got knifed. Typical real world sarcasm. Anyway, whatever. What we need to do now is just secure one side. And again with those Wookiees sitting here. I got luckily no scoped. Again. Whatever. Okay, my target now is to be on top of my team. There we go. Ah, miss. No. The spawning is ridiculous! It's absolutely ridiculous. Well, this guy is retarded though. At least looks like it. Or maybe he just had a little fail. I won't insult others because I fail a lot at this game as well. If I manage to quietly reload here, it will be magnificent. Lucky shot. I like those telescopes. Some of them seem more natural than Call of Duty. Oh my god, still that squad is camping there. Okay, where is my assist points, my friends? Again! Holy moly, it's ridiculous sometimes. But I won't complain about it. No, no, no. Oh! I need to overtake this guy on the killing list. Holy shit! That wasn't pleasant at all. It was very, very stressy, in fact. We lost. Again. But I think my gameplay was not very worst. Let's see my results. I think it's worse than the previous match, but I'm not sure. Some moments were good. Yeah, it's very worse. Wait, what the f... Oh. I think the pistol is total stats or what? I think it's the total stats of the pistol. Unlocks. X4. X12? Well, definitely not for that map. The assault class, I need to brush up my skills with the automatic weapons too. Except for hip fire spraying. Or whatever. Bye guys, for now, see ya soon. I like this game and I think I will be playing it. Like more often, but I think I will need to buy a new keyboard because my spacebar is broken today. And I need to buy a new keyboard, I guess, unless this one holds up with duct tape as I fix it now. And I will need to get used to the new keyboard, of course, as well. But we will see. For now, I like this game and I think if everything goes good, I will record a bit more material for you guys from it, so bye bye!